Bonjour à tous. Welcome to the consulate. I know you missed me last month. I didn't do the recipe. My colleague did a wonderful job with the wine. I hope you enjoy it. Today I want to talk to you about a special recipe from my Charente natal, and is with snail. Snails, very often they are consumed all over the world, in Africa, in Europe, in Asia, and even here in America. So you can find snail pretty much everywhere. Either they are already cooked, or you can find them in a can. In a can is better, unless you like them with garlic butter, the traditional garlic and parsley snail's butter. But today it's a recipe that we do in France, in Charente-Maritime. So you have it's a combination of snails. We have some pork, ground pork, carrot, tomatoes, a little bit of garlic, thyme, bay leaves, onions, white wine, and cognac, of course, Poitou Charente, le cognac. And so I'm gonna start the recipe by chopping the onions and the carrot. We're gonna sweat everything together, and you're gonna have some snail in a tomato sauce with the flavor of the cognac and the white wine. Bon appétit, enjoy.